Sunday, October 3, 2019, 1:33 p.m. Nairobi, the 10th of March, 2019, WAM, an Ethiopian Airlines flight to Nairobi crashed early on Sunday with 149 passengers and 8 crew members aboard, Reuters has quoted a spokesman for the airline as saying. Flight ET-302 crashed near the town of Bishoftu, 62 kilometers southeast of the capital Addis Ababa, the airline said, confirming the plane was a Boeing 737-800 MAX. WAM, Rola Alghoul, Esraa